a table in front of me. First of all, I want to multiply 56 with 66. And I want the result here in the column F. How can I multiply? I will type equal. Then I will click the first number, which is 55. Then I will type steric, and after that click 66. Press enter. And you can see that I have found the multiplication of these two numbers. Now I want to multiply all the numbers in a row. How can I multiply all the numbers in a row? For this, I will type equal, then product. I will apply product function. And then I will start a short bracket. I will select the first number, then full colon, and after that the last number. I will close the short bracket and then press enter. And you can see that I have multiplied these four numbers which are in this row, and we have got the massive result. So now I want to show you how you can multiply in different numbers in a column. For this, you will have to apply the same procedure. You will type equal, then product, start the bracket, select the first value, full colon, then last value, close the bracket and press enter. So this is how you can find the multiplication. If this video helps you in any way, please subscribe my channel and hit the like button. Thanks for watching. Thanks for your time. Goodbye.